And you want to undercook fish all the time because fish has what's called carryover cooking. Mm-hmm. You want to undercook it because as it sits, it's going to finish cooking.
Right. And yeah. As soon as you take it off the heat.
Exactly. Mm-hmm.